Today we are going to learn about atomic emission spectroscopy, which is also denoted as AES, a type of spectroscopic method in which a sample of material to be analyzed is vaporized. The atom present emit electromagnetic radiation as specific wavelength, which can be used to identify them. Okay guys, thanks for watching.